Guys, welcome to the video. We'll work on transition animations for today. Please follow up on what I'm about to do, so you don't miss out anything. I'll start by searching for the transition animations in Google. The animations are specifically referred to as animatoo, so I'll include it in the keyword. Google will then provide a link that will lead you directly to the article on GitHub. Once you click the link, you'll see the information about all the transition animations in GitHub, such as the Android devices that support this library, the programming languages used, and the screenshots, mainly to show how the library works. On installation is where the dependency always is. We'll use it to download the library. I'll head to Sketchware Pro and look for local libraries to download the library. Once the library is downloaded, I'll check it and go back. Let's see how I use the codes in this button click event. Firstly, I use intent to switch to another activity from main, and place a code below the two blocks. As I go back to GitHub, there's a code just under the dependency. The only difference between this code and the one I'm using in the project is that the code from GitHub targets the activity to play the animation using context. So in the project, I just changed the code to target a specific activity using activity.this. I did this for all the transition animations, including fade, that were provided by GitHub. Finally, let's compile this project and see if the transition animations work. As I click these buttons one by one, all the animations play well without any difficulty. As GitHub stated, this library works in Android Jellybean in 4.1 devices and above. These kinds of animations are good for your app. They can impress your users and increase their experience positively while using your app. Only use the right animations, and you'll be booming with daily active users. This tutorial was brought to you by AdJ Corporations and Duo Edge Studios. They have lots of awesome tutorials, including the use of libraries from GitHub. Consider subscribing, as they have more from GitHub prepared for their next tutorials. Their channel link is on the description below. Thanks for watching, I hope you learned something today. If you need this free project, find the download link in the description too. Goodbye.